finally down at the beach. My feet are in the sand, covered in sand. But man, look at the beach. Whoa, this place is taking beauty to the next level. Look up there in the sky, if you can see it. Yeah. Excuse me, is it okay if I leave my slice right here?
Oh, yeah.
All right, thank you. Hey, I just saw some real fishes here. I'm gonna back up with this phone. Little tadpoles. What do they do? Catch them and keep them as a pet?
She caught one yesterday in her hand and she was holding it.
And how did that feel? Sorry. Hold up, here I am on the pier. I know I'm at a very long distance from my hotel room, but still, I might not get another chance at this. Gotta embrace every moment. Bless you. best buffet. Buffet M&B. Captain Jack's. Back in the hotel room, I have to tell you, it was a lot more adventurous than I thought it would be. Just, I was originally out there just trying to enjoy the pool, the hot tub, one last time before leaving tomorrow, and then finally take that stroll to the beach, soaked in it a little, then went to the pier. But the only downside to it was a long walk. But I made it. Walk all the way to the pier. Got to see the beautiful sea. And I'm actually saying that a bit more enjoyable than I did yesterday. And saw some fishermen. Then was off for a ride back to the end of the pier. That sure saved me some time. Then, just what I thought it was gonna be another long ass walk back. One of the lifeguards who was nice enough to give me a ride back, although kinda got the hotels mixed up. And I ended up making another long ass walk back until I finally reached the one that I know. Getting lost at the beach, so not fun. Now I know how people feel when you get lost on an island. Anyway, managed to find my way back, enjoyed the hot tub one last time, came back to this room, and well, I'm finally back. I'm just gonna chill here for the rest of the day. So if you enjoyed this, so make sure to leave a like for this video. Peace.